God bless you, dear brothers and sisters, today, the first Sunday of Advent time. This gospel is talking about the alert. Let's hear this gospel. In Advent, it's coming. God is coming to us. Are you preparing your soul to receive him? A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Mark. Jesus said to his disciples, "Be watchful, be alert. You do not know when the time will come. It is like a man traveling abroad. He leaves homes and places, his servants in charge, each with his own work, and orders to gatekeeper to be in on the watch. Watch, therefore. You do not know when the Lord of the house is coming, whether in the evening or in the midnight or in a cock crow or in the morning. May he not come suddenly and find you sleeping. What I say to you, I say to all. Watch." The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to your Lord Jesus Christ. What I say to you, I say to all. Watch. Lord is telling, prepare my coming, my crash in your heart. If you want that I come into your life, try to prepare a watch, a crash of the joy, peace. And maybe it's necessary to fast and pray and charity to don't find in your crash thorns of hate, of pride, and destruction. Try to welcome me. And remember, the prayer is bringing to your house like incense. Also, the charity is bringing to you this perfume of the joy of God in your life. The suffering that you offer, like sacrifices, like a fasting in this time of Advent, could be the mirror of a life. So we welcome like mags with the gold of our charity, with the incense of our prayers, and with the mirror of our sacrifices. We welcome Jesus to come in his divine will and to stay. This is time to prepare the welcoming in our heart of Jesus. Prepare your mind, prepare your memory, prepare your heart, prepare everything to welcome God into your life in a divine world. May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. And the Holy Virgin be with you all the day of your life. Now, take some minute, 1 minute, to meditate these words in silence. And maybe God will tell you, why not I give the more incense of prayer in my life to welcome Jesus? Why not more mirror for my fasting and prayer? And why not more charity, the gold that I can give, the words that Jesus wants to do in us? Meditate in silence. Amen.